I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. He saw what was coming. Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. thing about Buck Palace, see? It's not just a building. It's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. Golden jewels aren't worth shite anymore. Bullets, that's the rare metal now. brought here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away.
Thank you.
Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. Take a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Thank you. as you weigh in. Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own. think I can watch you die anymore. Shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. wouldn't be dead if you'd listened to me.
Oh, you've got one.